Going to be doing a show and tell, focusing primarily on night lights, but I do also have this basket handy that is filled with an assortment of is going to be these two masks that I purchased from this artist. I love her work so much. She uses the most amazing colors, and her sister, I think, collaborated by some of her art, turning it into prints and putting it on clothing, like swimsuits, scrunchies, masks. And I bought a mask in this dark chocolate brown shade, and the print has little flowers, jewelry, moths. Wing here, a wing, a rose, some more flowers, and a hand. And these straps that go around the ears are these red velvet ribbons, which I really like. This color was called turmeric, so it's the muted yellow shade of turmeric, and this pattern has got a sword, an eye, some leaves, and flowers. And then silk on the inside, and green velvet ribbons. Okay. So now that we have covered our first non-night light, let's do a night light. This one is from Target. Switch them on. Ta-da! So, here we have got a beautiful color, beautiful dark blue, golden chase, bird, fox, witch. So I'm off to a rocky start with this one. I tried to color in the first page. So I'm just gonna forget that that first page ever happened. Move on to the next page. Or maybe I should try to salvage it. I don't know. It just makes me upset to look at, you know. So the second page should be fun. We've got some mushrooms, a mouse, a couple of little elves here. Butterflies, flowers, for our next night light. I can't believe how real this thing looks. I'd like to show you the work of Binary Star Ceramics, who reached out to me on Instagram and asked if I would be interested in them sending me some of their work. And I said yes, please, yes, please, yes, please. And they did. So the first item is this candle. That's been sitting back over here. They also sent me this gorgeous teal mug, and I hope you can see it. So there's that one, and also this one as well. night light. I like to think of this as being his sleeping bag. It says Cooper Life. We open this. Box printed like a wrapped gift. I wore a pair of earrings from this collection, the best dressed collection, in my last video, and a couple of you guys recognized them. Best dressed is a fashion account on Instagram that I really, really like. She's if I could steal anybody's wardrobe, it just might be hers. I really love everything she wears. And she teamed up with I think this one might be my favorite. The strawberry lamp. The one pictured is pink here, but I got it in red. I think that the pink is more cute, but the red looks more delicious. Here's what it looks like. information written on it, but as far as I remember, it is a hyaluronic acid serum. I'd like to show you another beauty thing. This is the perfume that Gentle Whispering wears and has enthusiastically endorsed a couple of times. I was curious what it was like. She said she gets compliments on it a lot. I think of all the things you can say to endorse a product, somebody saying that they get compliments on it is like the most compelling. This miniature sample size bottle is actually the same design as the full size bottle. Sample sizes pretty much always just come in a super simplistic little tube, no matter what the full size design is. But this one, they actually just made the tiniest replica of the real bottle. Be careful when you open it, because it's not a spritz one, it just sort of pours out. So I'm going to put a bit on my finger and rub it onto the wrist. I definitely understand why Maria loves it. It's sweet, but not too sweet, and a bit floral. I think myself and my ideas. So